The first time you will explore the wine room of the Castle Dimitrescu, you will find a puzzle to solve that tells you that you need to find a special bottle adorned with flowers. Well, the bottle you need isn't in this room. Instead, you need to use the maroon eye of the maroon eye ring to open the prioress room and, with a sequence of events, defeat the first sister. After the boss fight room, you will find a kitchen, where inside a bucket full of blood, you can find the item you came for. Collect it and get back to the wine room to use this item. As a reward, you will receive the courtyard key.